None of this, all right, boys, let's go! want me to share, huh?
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Hunter!
Think you can beat Slash?
Like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Lance Steele of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Drink to that. Busted up 9 tolls and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now.
Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.